Valentine's Day, 2013. Little decorations. Oh, it's nighttime.